shiver in the dark. It's a raining in the park. Meantime, south of the river, you stop and you hold everything. The band is blowing Dixie, double for time. You feel alright when you hear the music play. But now you step inside, but you don't see too many faces. Coming in out of the rain, you hear the jazz go down. Competition in other places, without the horns, they're blowing that sound. Way on down south, way on down south, London town. Check out Guitar George, he knows all the chords. Mighty strictly rhythm, he doesn't wanna make it cry or sing. Yes, and an old guitar is all he can afford. When he gets up on the lights, play his thing. And Harry doesn't mind if he doesn't make the scene. He's got a daytime job, he's doing alright. He can play the honky-tonk like anything, saving it up for Friday night with the Sultans, with the Sultans off swing. And a crowd of young boys, they're a-fooling around in the corner, drunk and dressed in their best brown baggies and their platform soles. They don't give a damn about any trumpet playing band. It ain't what they call rock and roll. And the Sultans, yeah, the Sultans, they play Creole.